Hi, I'm Marilyn Granis. I was Shirley Temple's first stand-in back in the early 30s. The first picture that I worked on with her was Baby Take a Bow. They needed a dancing class and decided to take us and teach Shirley a dance that we already knew. And while we were at the studio the following day, they came over and they said, "Everybody stand up," and they looked at me and they said, "You're fine," and they took me over and stood me back to back with Shirley. We were exactly the same size, and they hired me as her stand-in. Shirley and I were best friends. We had a wonderful time together. We invented all kinds of games, and of course, when the sets weren't being used, you know, we'd go and play house in these wonderful places.
The commissary. It's where Shirley had her birthday parties. And we used to go to lunch here every day.
My picture was in a book about Shirley, and a reporter from the school newspaper came over and said, "There's a picture of a girl in here with the same name as you, and this person was Shirley Temple's stand-in." And I looked at the picture and I said, "No, that must be some other Marilyn Granis. It's not me. I wasn't Shirley Temple's stand-in. I didn't want to be known as Shirley Temple's stand-in. I wanted to be Marilyn Granis, me."